kids. We're gonna practice counting down backwards from 100 by ones. Here we go.